Here we have the scoot stick. This is to help you practice smooth bow changes if you're really zealous and go to the hardware store a lot. You can get yourself a piece of half inch, I think this is half inch, copper tubing and a dowel to fit inside it. And what I did was I drew stripes on my copper tubing and my dowel so that I know if I'm keeping the stripes lined up, then I would be keeping my bow straight. This simulates the bow, by the way, in case you're wondering. This is to help me learn to move my fingers in such a way that my bow moves in a straight line. It really helps me keep from cheating. I'm going to keep my wrist in the same spot while I just work my fingers, doing this back and forth along the stick. This is one way to do it. The other way you can do it is to hold the tubing. And use the stick as the bow. So I'm straightening and flexing, straightening and flexing the fingers. And that really helps me develop that right hand finger flexibility. And there you have it with the scoot stick.